own address. I haven't worn in 3 months or less. I stare at the mirror, at my belly and rear, and thought, oh dear God. So I ran to the store where I bought a test, and even though I haven't had sex in so very long, I knew something was wrong with me. So I peed. And I'm not pregnant, I'm just fat. I took $20 to make sure of that. Why do I buy another test as I feel both my breasts are gigantic? Don't panic, 'cause I'm not pregnant, I'm just fat. It took $40 to make sure of that. I'm not with child, I'm with ham and eggs, not a bun in my oven, just some rolls on my waist, just some cookies and cakes. I know I've been trying, but seduction is tricky. Been sick from the Tic Tacs, been to jail for the Mickeys. So I guess if there's a God who sees us, they'd send me the red-headed Jesus. Eight.